famous for the atrocities. I got you where I want you, know my fingers on the triggers and I'm about to squeeze. Begging me, oh please. Pushing, shoving, breaking bones. Try to take my own. Try to roll up in my zone. Motherfucker going down alone. Tension rises in the street. You got your friends to push your ease. And when your mission was incomplete, it ended up inside memories. My enemies, me unlock it, I'ma cock it, I'ma pop it, I'ma put it for my enemies. You won't get away from the wrath that comes with atrocities.
You know me,
I got you where I want you, know my fingers on the triggers and I'm about to squeeze.
Surprise.
Begging me, oh please.
Boy, you shoulda never made me call a drink of rice. Load up already, figure bust at sunrise. Dr. Lanta, he come make face them surprise. Don't know see a hook or DJ disguise. Not just become a simple, make me tell under that now wise. Get me all rot with blood in my eyes. But leave it to no flesh and flies. Carcass and drunk, cut it up and dry eyes.
My enemies,
me
unlock it, I'ma cock it, I'ma pop it, I'ma put it for my enemies. You won't get away from the wrath that comes with atrocities. I got you where I want you, know my fingers and the triggers and I'm about to squeeze. Begging me, oh please. If you didn't know, well now you know. Don't you try to stop my show. I work so hard to make this dough. Know you wanna stop my flow. You know it's harsh reality. Who's got my back, my family. And when it's time to take a stand, I will be the man. My enemies, may unlock it, I'ma cock it, I'ma pop it, I'ma put it for my enemies. You won't get away from the wrath that comes with atrocities.
Do you hear that?
I got you where I want you, know my fingers and the triggers and I'm about to squeeze. Begging me, oh please. Begging me, oh please. Begging me, oh please. Begging me, oh please. Begging me, begging me. Enemies. May I unlock it, I'ma cock it, I'ma pop it, I'ma put it on the enemies.
Put it on.
You won't get away from the wrath that comes with atrocities.
You know me.
I got you where I want you, know my fingers and the triggers and I'm about to squeeze.
I didn't have to tell you, should I know.
Begging me, oh please. My enemies. May I unlock it, I'ma cock it, I'ma pop it, I'ma put it on the enemies.
Showing up, showing on a session.
Yeah, yo. Give me the cue. Skip the introduction, pulsate the lip function. The junction get rushed by some grimy people busting weed. Splatter your melon like some Attica felons. Using fire on good, blood scope for heart swelling. Insert the spasm, yes, the dirty hurt has them. Thoroughbred thugs, insert the phantasm. Verbal smarts, spark the word, vision my scripture. Exotic wine, holy nine, Picasso pictures. When the rhyme pivot, you now living your chance. Bodyguard the lyric with unlimited stance. Word sing the zing on bound to Beijing. When we touch down, you crown renowned kings.
There's no honor amongst thieves. Street pharmaceuticals stack like Genovese. The four devils, tent madmen, but not these. We profound, hardcore sound to MCs. Thumbs down, prepare, killer bees, it be warfare. This the year, niggas gotta take you off of here. Hold the square, if we go there, we go gritty. And spread fear through this rap city. Call the mayor, my razor sharp darts be like cold stayers. The smell of fear make my nostrils flare. Truth or dare, ask yourself, can you compare? To these niggas in the hood, Johnny be good, or he be gone, yeah. The struggle goes on, you've been warned. To your low from here to Lebanon. How many bombs must be dropped in the 90 now? Walk a mile in my shoes, get the street new. From Metacal.
Yo,
It's common sense how I master my circumference. You dense, I get locked the fuck up, at least for my own reconnaissance. Can't be judged. Young bloods bust flat like scuds. Wu-Tang hovers 1,000 nudges above MC level. Yo, I stay highs like treble. Foes who oppose get plucked like rose petals. Arrested and holding, penetrate forbidden regions. Whack MCs only lasting one season. The morale was low at the corral. Added to the pronouns, had no style. The week proposed out ain't the official. Initial is ruler zigzag, zigzag, or the other portion ain't permissible. Annual increase of the Wu-Tang mandible. Handles to keep all this true hip-hop shit tangible, illegible. Every egg ain't edible. My trash remain unforgettable. Like old Nat Cole, got to catch this paper. The box of Crazier, Glacier, Melchizedek, a skyscraper. Understand that the continents of Africa and Asia can free the black man from the slave labor.
Tang. The weight of the fam is on our back, and we can't fall victim to this long haul of fame. Meaning nothing. We came to punish the glutton.
What's going on, everybody? It's East New York. Back at it with another Division Build video today, showcasing my six-piece classified Nomad build. As you can see, six pieces, double house setup as usual. I experiment with other setups, but this is my primary here, the double house here. Fully optimized, deadly, responsive, and card counter, of course. Weapon attachments, extended magazine, pro red dot sight, loud vent break, small grip. Again, double SMG setup. Moving on into the secondary, fully optimized. Unforgiven, deadly, and of course card counter with the extended magazine, a C79 scope, a Tyrant suppressor, and a small grip. And in some parts of the video, you might see me running the Warlord here, just trying some things out, experimenting, trying to have a little fun. Got Vicious, Deadly, and the Play Rough talent, which is native to the gun. My sidearm, first wave, X45 with Expert and Harmful to catch those rogues and manhunts on the run, get them the bleed effect. And my trusty double barrel for the determined, sustained, and predatory to get that to proc when have a weak NPCs or down players. And moving on into the gear, like I said, this is my six-piece setup. In parts of the video, I swapped out this chest piece here for a Barrett's chest piece, which I'll show right after I get into this piece here. So this is a 2001 armor roll, 1401 stamina. And if you're not familiar with the six-piece talent, it's actually a 50% chance to have no cooldown for the Path of the Nomad. And once you do proc that talent, you get an extra 60% damage resilience. 5% health on kill, 16,674 health, 56% ammo capacity. I don't have exotic damage, though I would like it, but I figured the 5% health on kill, in addition to the health on kill already comes with the build, helped me out every time I killed the player or killed the NPC, so I found that more useful. 262 firearm mods with 1% crit chance. And switching over to the Barrett's chest piece that I told you I use in some parts of the video. 203 armor, 1258 stamina roll, 16,674 health, 11% exotic damage, and 56% ammo capacity, or 53 I believe. Moving on into the mass, 1401 stamina roll with a 266 stamina mod, 1% crit chance. 979 native armor roll, 4% critical hit chance, and 17% burn resistance. Onto the knee pads, 1401 firearm roll with a 263 stamina mod, crit chance on there. Pay no mind to the performance mod, as I don't have it set up correctly right now, but usually it's a pulse critical hit chance, pulse critical hit damage mod. The backpack, 1317 armor roll with the 1401 firearm roll, 9% critical hit damage, a 266 stamina mod with crit chance and 56% ammo capacity on that. And onto the gloves, 964 armor, 1401 firearm roll, and a maxed out critical hit chance, critical hit damage, and SMG damage on that. And the holster, fully optimized, maxed out main stats, and a 4% crit hit chance on that. And going into the performance mods, as you can see, critical hit damage, this is the way it's supposed to be set up. Critical hit damage, pulse critical hit chance, and on the backpack, pulse critical hit damage and pulse critical hit damage. And you can see with the performance mods, my pulse gives me an extra 10.5% crit chance and 14% crit damage. Depending on the pulse, they pretty much stay in the same range. I'll either have this recon pack or the damage pulse when I'm running in a group. But if I'm solo, I usually just have it set up like this, boost the shot with the immune box and the recovery link. Again, the pulse would be only if I'm in a group or if I'm in a server. To be honest, like I'm in a WAC server where I don't need that super heal, extra heal with the box. My talents, if I'm solo, I'll have it set up pretty much like this. Since I'm gonna have the immune box, I'm gonna have the precision talent on the move. I'm gonna have either strike back or steady hands or adrenaline or something like that. But I'm definitely gonna have a critical save on there. And when I'm in a group, I'm gonna have it set up like this. Combat medic, critical save on the move. And the last talent will be a kind of a wild card again. Either adrenaline, steady hands, precision, pretty much whatever I feel comfortable with at the moment. And going into the character sheet on the primary, 50.5% crit hit chance, 136 crit hit damage, 55% headshot damage. You can see 30% health on kill, which is pretty big when you're down an NPC or when you're down a player, especially if you, you know, get into the red zone towards the end of the fight. Max health above 300,000 is usually my comfort zone. And the character sheet on the secondary, 52.5% crit hit chance, a little less crit hit damage, but you know, I usually use that for the Unforgiven. So I hope you guys enjoyed the build. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit that like button, subscribe, hit notifications, and I'll see you in the dark zone.